Come sweet home. Welcome to Nigeria. Wow. My God, this Nigeria. So much love this land. Wow. What's up, nigga? Hello, how are you?
Who are you?
Wow. Though. Well, I'm looking for the papi of this house, man.
Wait. Can you look there? Is there any signboard that there are sending dogs here?
And please, I don't mean puppy. I said papi. I'm looking for
the papi. Yes, very stupid. Who is puppy? Must be mad.
Well, duh.
It's as if you have smoked weed this morning.
Wow.
All these stupid Nigeria. Look, you have one hanging crossing bag. Yeah,
wow, boy. Wait. Please, I don't know where
it's at.
I'm looking for
my friend.
Papa.
You talk where you are. Friend, in fact, get out from here. You don't have something to say this morning.
Young man, please calm down. Please, my mama back in the state told me that my papi wants to live here.
We're looking quiet.
Your puppy.
Yes, my pops.
Your puppy. The puppy will be. Look at that house. The only man that I know staying here. You don't have any family in the room.
Jesus! What's the name of that now? You're insulting my own room, my inheritance from my uncle.
You mean?
You know what this room means to me?
You mean you live here?
I don't know what to say again.
This place is uncle. Please, where's my uncle? My dad.
Your dad?
Yes.
He died 30 years ago. He died.
You mean my dad?
Jesus! Uncle, who died? Uncle, I don't know.
Where the one died? I hear your uncle died. Who's your uncle died?
Please.
Uncle.
No,
you're so uncle.
Please, man, please.
Who are you? You're dressed like a monkey. Who are you?
Uncle.
Leave my house, uncle.
Apart from
that.
I hear you.
I was just trying to tell the guy he prefers. Uncle, please.
Enter the house. If you don't kill me, enter the house, my friend. Enter the house, you slave boy. You can go tell me who died.